All right, so we are getting ready to submit an assignment, and this video is meant to show you how to submit an assignment on Edmodo. All right, so let us figure that out now. So the first step is to go to edmodo.com and to type in your username and your password. Once you've done that, click login. Okay, once you've logged in, you'll see that this is the wall, and you can look here to see what the if there are any videos, and then you're going to click here for assignment due. So click one assignment due under notifications, and if you read it, the first step that I'm going to ask you to do is to read the entire assignment first. Okay. It says, we'll be posting hundreds of times this year on Edmodo. You'll read through the assignment. In this particular assignment, it asks you to read the article that is attached, this article right here, the attachment on the bottom, and then write at least two sentences to the following question. What's one practice from the article that you feel will help us create a safe, fun, and challenging online environment on Edmodo? And then explain why you chose that best practice. So the first sentence is telling me exactly what the practice is. So you're taking the exact words from the text and you're writing one sentence with that. And then your second sentence is to explain why you chose that best practice. Here's your criteria for success, and you can read that on your own. So what we're going to do is we're going to click this link right here. And the article will pop up. And you can read the article. Now remember, you're looking for the one practice that you think is going to help us to create a fun, challenging, and exciting online environment and community. So you can read through them. So basically, I just showed you how to open up an attachment that I include. On your computer, maybe a little bit different, but if you want to go back to the page that you need to go to, you just click this section, and then you've read what you need to. If you already know what your sentences are, you can click turn in. Again, you can see the full assignment here again, so you can click turn in, then read the full assignment, and then where it says submit here, I'm not asking you to attach a file. I'm not asking you to send a link. I'm not even asking you to put what's in your backpack in here. What I am asking you to do is to type in two sentences answering this question. So for example, let me open up this file. And after reading through all of these best practices, I would say that the second one is the most important for creating a safe, fun, and challenging site. Use appropriate grammar instead of texting language. Use appropriate grammar instead of texting language. I'm going to type that right in. Use appropriate grammar instead of texting language. And then explain why you chose this best practice. This best practice is important because when we write in school, it should be written our sentences should be written with proper grammar, with sentences that start with a capital letter. And end with a period or a punctuation mark. This is how real papers will be written in an academic setting. So although it said two sentences, I did three. I've submitted that. I've finished writing. Let me proofread what I've written. Once you've read it and it makes sense and you don't need to make any corrections, you can click Turn in Assignment. Before you do that, for those of you who are wondering how do you get a capital letter to start off your sentence, you click the Shift button and then press the letter that you want to make a capital letter at the same time. So you click Shift and then the letter you want to make a capital letter. And then you click Turn in Assignment. When you click Turn in Assignment, I guess I have to select a reaction. I thought this was an awesome assignment. And then click Turn in Assignment. All right. It will say waiting to be graded. You do not need to do anything. This tells you that you have submitted your assignment, and I will give it a grade when I take a look at them later on tonight. Okay? So that is how you submit an assignment. And then to see what your assignment grade is, you'll just go back to the home page. And over here under notifications, it will say that you have a new grade, and you'll be able to read your grade and any comments that I give you. Okay? I hope this video helped you on how to submit an assignment to Edmodo. Have a good one. Bye-bye.